A note to all football players, don't ever mess with fireworks. ESPN reports New York Giants defensive end Jason Pierre-Paul had his right index finger amputated on Wednesday, just a few days after a botched firework attempt over the holiday weekend. According to ESPN's Ed Werder, Pierre-Paul also suffered fractures to his right thumb, an injury that's expected to take longer to heal than the wound from the site of the amputation. But unfortunately, Paul was not the only NFL player to mess around with fireworks. Tampa Bay Buccaneers cornerback C.J. Wilson lost two fingers while trying to put on a show in his hometown of Lincolnton, North Carolina. According to ESPN sources, Pierre-Paul is expected to remain hospitalized for the next 2 to 3 days and is expected to play this upcoming season.